Hey everybody, it's Danielle. Welcome back to my channel. I hope that you are having an amazing day so far, but say it with me. It's about to get better because it is Morissette Monday once again, the day we all wait for every single week. I want to say a very special hello to anyone who is brand new to the channel. I'm a vocalist and a vocal coach, and I break down performances here on YouTube. Now today, the Morissette song that we're going to be reviewing is from Wish 107.5, her singing Phoenix Live. Cannot wait for this. I am so, so excited, if you cannot tell. But before I get started, I do want to give a very special shout out to Anthony. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel and liking and commenting on my videos. Your support means the world to me, so thank you so, so much, Anthony. And if you would like the chance to be next video shout out, all you have to do is make sure you're subscribed to my channel, like this video, comment anything you like down below, but don't forget to use the hashtag subscription squad. And with that being said, let's go ahead and listen to the queen herself, Morissette. So clear, oh my gosh. Fighting every day doesn't feel like living. So much on my plate, so much on my mind. Trying to numb the pain, none of it is working. Don't want to dig this grave, but I'm alive. There's a hope that comes with the morning. There's a chance. Oh, her lip there. Start over again, just as long as our hearts keep on beating. There's still time left to win. Okay, I think this is the first time I've heard her sing Phoenix Live. I think the last time I reviewed this song was when it had first come out. This song hit me like a ton of bricks. It made me so emotional, and I love this song so much. I listen to this song on a daily basis in my car. I love it so, so much, and I am very excited to hear her sing it live today. First off, I love Wish. I think that they just have some of the clearest equipment, I should say. I mean, of course they should, because they're a broadcast studio. I mean, I've just been watching so many different things from Morissette, of like stage performances and live performances, and the audio is not always, you know, 100%, and hearing Morissette sing this live and just be so clear makes such a big difference. It's like, oh, music to my ears. That vibrato on the end. So much now has changed. Find no perspective. Had an easy fate. But we'll be with the ride. And we will call the way. Ooh. Crossing through the valleys. So I wanna be afraid to be alive. Oh. There's hope that comes with a morning. As long as I keep on beating, there's no time left to win. So okay. I want to listen to that one more time, because she did so many little alterations to the melody there, kind of what she does on the track, more so this solo part. That's why I love when she has these tracks behind her, so she can really perform and go off. But I love the opt-up that she did, and then also she did this little like scoop thing that happened. I'll try to figure out which word it was when we watch it one more time. I love how she opted up on some of these verses too. Let's listen again. There's a chance. She said it on bleeding, so it's bleed, bleed. that little scoop up almost. I love when Morissette does that. It's so controlled, and I love when she pulls it back. And now I feel like we're going to completely open up and belt this part of the song, because I feel like in the first chorus, she held back a little bit, kind of did it almost in her mixed belt, and now I feel like we are completely going to open up and have super powerful belting moment here. So let's shine the sun, rise like a phoenix, take to the sky. Oh. We got no limits, let me rise to reach for the stars, cause we were made to go the That was interesting. She took the word far and did F-A and then came down with an O and then pulled back to the A-R to complete the word far. See if you can hear that. That was really a great technique to use.
To start over again, just as long as our hearts keep on beating.
Yes,
there's no time left to win. Shine the sun,
woo!
Rise like a phoenix, take to the sky, cause we got
on Wish 107.5.
Oh! Yay! Amazing. I didn't know if she was going to do her that little ooh at the end, the little like whistle almost note, but I didn't even hear it in the track, so I wonder if she was going to do it and then decided not to just in the moment or something. That's one of my favorite parts. I love when she does that in the track. It's so fun. I really, really loved listening to this live. I feel like it gave me a whole new love for this song. Oh gosh, I love this song so much. I think it's such a great song for empowerment and rising up from the ashes, just, you know, what's going on in your life and everything. It's such a great song of encouragement. And I think that this is a song that could take Morissette global, like we know she deserves. Like, people need to hear this song because it speaks to everyone in so many different ways, and I think that is just so special. I will say one thing, when I was listening, as the song went on and got a little bit louder, it seemed like the track, at least in my ears, was a little bit too loud. It kind of overwhelmed Morissette's voice, as in I just couldn't hear her voice as high in the mix as I would have liked to. It's just kind of like the band started building up in the track. Sometimes what happens is if you have a set volume of a track, it might start pretty quiet, but then once you get, you know, louder and louder and louder, you can't really adjust it, especially if you're doing a live rendition of this, unless somebody's on the board, like, really paying attention to that. So that's one thing that I really noticed was at the very end, it was probably like the second or third chorus, I just feel like Morissette's voice got drowned out for me. The track got a little bit too hot in the mix. That could also be because of my noise canceling headphones, so I'm not sure. You guys will have to tell me when you listen to it if you felt that way as well. But oh my goodness, Morissette's voice on this, she sounds so healthy. Her voice sounds so clean and so clear on this. Her belts were incredible. She did such a great job on the roller coaster singing that we always talk about, which is building a song up and bringing it down. I loved that build up in the middle. I thought It just sounded so great. Listening to Morissette live is something else, and I really, really enjoyed this song, so I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. And remember, one of the best ways you can support this channel is by visiting my Patreon page. I would love to put your name here in the VIP section or even in the description box below, and I can't wait to see you guys so soon for another video. Bye!